knocked away by Tafadzwa Rusike. Manziba now is getting the better of Simon Sirimba. But as long as Zanaco players in terms of for the Zambian side.
Just needed to not even clip him, just provide that cover. I've never understood this.
Julie Manziba is coming in very well since his introduction. Through ball, chance now for Zanaco to get something. Spread inside opportunity.
And now a chance, perhaps, for Zanaco. Looking for goal number two. Marcel Kalonda is there. What a miss.
It looked like initially when the boys played out to Julie Manziba, he looks like he should have passed the ball earlier to Shabda Maisha. Decides to take on Masoka.
Wide to Julie Manziba. In the box, he's got chance now for Zanaco's brought inside opportunity. Zika is what has been missing also in terms of the Zanaco attack. But Manziba has had a good game. Cuts inside. Season where Mususu and also
Kola.
Kola, yes. I think that's also what made Zanaco get important goals now. Manziba. Cuts inside. Nothing in this case, but doesn't happen.
Well, he does beat the defender, and that's Winston Mango very well. Cuts back. Yeah, what's a foot that was extended, but it doesn't make contact. It's a simulation all the way. He does hear the whistle go.
White now to Julie Manziba. Sells the dummy to Ndashe. Now, the chest is on by Ndashe. Manziba cuts inside. Hoping Chilupe has shown a lot of stability in the Green Eagles defensive setup, but it's there where they've got a lot of work to do with Mateo Ndashe being teased and turned around by Julie Manziba. It's a difficult afternoon for Ndashe. Cross comes to having the teasing and turning of Mr. Ndashe.
Yeah, selling dummy after dummy there. Julie Manziba, known for his trickery. Of course, Mateo Ndashe just took too much on that cross finally from Julie Manziba. Not picking out any of his teammates. Not so for Julie Manziba. Looks like he's having the better of Mateo Ndashe in the opening. Quite a defeat.
But now, is this going to be three? And yes, it is. And it happens again. Coming off Tostan Savata's boot.
Long ball from Tostan Savata, flick on by Roger Kola. Route one football, you'd call it.
Oh, now that is a chance to make it four.
Julie Manziba for pace there, beating Ocean Mushosike. Just coming in late to join in play in the 18-yard box there. Julie Manziba sells the dummy.
Effectivement, dans cette transition de ballon, là,
c'est bien joué ce qui a été fait là.
Attention à cette situation quand même assez dangereuse. Un coup de sifflet de l'arbitre, pénalty pour s'intervenir. Hein.
Là, on va mieux voir,
Yves Longan devant Rusiké. Les duels.
Là, il faut se dire que tous les joueurs qui sont derrière le ballon, ben, on va dire au revoir. Et puis, ben, un contre un, ça va très vite.
Ah bah,
malgré
que ça
soit
il va très
super,
vite.
Eh oui.
Le centre est parti au second poteau.
Heureusement. Là, c'est cool. Oh là là, faut faire attention. Là.
Ils sont très rapides. La Kenna a joué très rapidement.
C'est quand même dommage, mais parce que.
Attention à cette.
Quel enchaînement.
On revoit contrôles, ce centre en retrait.
L'enchaînement direct.
Ouais, il a frappe.
Il était là-bas, il nous fait un festival là, depuis tout à l'heure.
Voilà.
Il est passé
il est fort,
encore.
Hein.
Et là, en retrait. But.
Ouais. Heureusement, ça passe à côté. Ouh. Heureusement.
Oh là là.
Vous imaginez un troisième but là,
leur entraîneur va
jugement également. Départ.
Regardez là, ouais. c'est je comprends pas comment même il arrive à mettre ça dehors. Je sais même pas comment il fait pour mettre ça dehors. Ah ouais, mais.
Ainsi, à la 27e minute, Manziba, héritant d'un ballon de ses partenaires et profitant de la passivité de la défense du team noir et blanc, ouvre le score.
Les... See how Andras react to this situation. Hoping to whip in across, it's brought inside. Chance number one, and it's a goal! What drama! Julie Manziba will be presented. So this is how the goal came through, Muka.
Moment in the game is when you score. So Julie Manziba reacting there. Faxon Kapumbu watching on. And now everything has been cancelled out. Let's start from zero.
Well, suddenly starting from zero. And that cross coming through, you wonder where the defense, the likes of Faxon Kapumbu, allowing Julie Manziba to equalize just well ahead of the defense, Muka.
I think they were a little bit
scoreless between Green Buffaloes and Green Eagles, and so is Nakone and Nkwazi. Zanaco also scoreless against Forest Rangers. Even as they are going for a touch now, it's a goal! Mpakari Tete, Mpakari Tunike. Wanderers are leading here by 2-1. Second goal for him. Fine striker, Muka.
On a hat-trick now, Julie Manziba leaves 4 for dead and beats the goalkeeper, Jacob Banda, as well. As you rightly put it, he's 11th so far. He's now scored 3 in his last 2 games. This is a man possessed, playing with purpose. Doesn't want his team to play Division 1 football. And Sesco players are watching on and taking photos. Very good photographers, the likes of Marcel Kalonda, Faxon Kapumbu, definitely using some class.
This could be dangerous. This surely should be goal number 2. Eventually, he's been trying, and now it had to come. He wasn't going to disappoint this time. He has had too many chances for the afternoon, and only this time he makes no miss.